It is a rivalry that runs all the way back to 1881. And City and United are on a collision course today. Welcome to our live coverage of the Manchester Derby. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by Stuart Robson. It should be fantastic, Stuart.
Well, it should be a classic, Derek. There's some great players on view here today, on both sides. And the rivalry just makes it that little bit more special.
The starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson stands between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Phil Foden plays with Raheem Sterling out wide. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. It short, electing to cross into the centre. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Great opportunity, and there it is. The opener in the derby falls for United. A real jolt to the home fans. Not what they were expecting.
Well, here it is again. And if you are going to clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. And they don't do that. It's a poor clearance, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net.
So City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equaliser having conceded? Diogo Dalot. Scott McTominay, encouraging stuff from United. And touched onto the frame of the goal. Oh, what's he gone and done? Oh, it's come off the keeper. Well, let's give him credit for trying it, but the execution left a bit to be desired, Stuart.
Well, I think the idea was right. Unfortunately, the skill wasn't. It's well off target in the end.
City unable to retain possession. Crossed in there, not all that convincing defensively, and the flag does go up, must have been tight. Erling Haaland, Phil Foden now, oh, couldn't quite find his teammate. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now Casemiro. Sancho. Very comfortable when in possession. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Well, plenty of power, but just too much height on it.
It's a message for Javier Santiago. They're taking his first game here today.
Given away by City. Immaculately placed by Casemiro. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
Well, a second goal for them here. Casemiro. Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? Brilliantly blocked. Riyad Mahrez. Excellent challenge.
Well, United have certainly controlled the ball.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. And not cleared away properly. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
to dispossess his opponent. Jadon Sancho. Ronaldo. Sancho. Can he finish? Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Kevin De Bruyne. Foden. Had a chance to whip it in here. And Sterling has it. Now Walker. And a useful cross. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. It is to be a throw-in. Rodri. It is advantage Manchester City here. Now Sterling, a delivery towards the back post, and the flag has gone up, not really showing the game know-how that we tend to associate with him.
Well, he's got to have a look around him there. That's a waste of a great opportunity.
Well, almost at half-time, and the story so far, a struggle for City. No getting away from that, Stuart.
Well, they've been outplayed in this first half, and they need that half-time.
Takes it on! Ederson has somehow kept it out. Now how about the short corner? Made into the centre. And the problem not completely solved. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Given away by City. United might be able to cash in. Excellent passing. Bruno Fernandes. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
Well, you can see from the replay how it hits the underside of the crossbar. I would say that was the perfect finish. Great placement.
Sterling, cross-fired over. Oh, superb technique, but off the frame of the goal.
Well, it was a great effort. It takes a lot of skill to control the volley like that. It really is unlucky.
And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. And Rashford. That's a lovely ball. Rashford. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Way towards the near post. The first half here comes to an end. And now they get. So the second half underway, and City left with a real mountain to climb. Fred. City did well to win it back. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Manchester United keep the ball, advantage. And possession given away. Bruno Fernandes. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. They've given it away. Ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Well, they might be onto something. And could it be Cristiano Ronaldo? Spectacular save, top class goalkeeping. Haaland. Foden. And it might appeal to Raheem Sterling, you know. Well, an ordinary header, and that's probably being charitable. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Diogo Dalot. Casemiro. A really sumptuous ball. Well, it nearly worked out, and a fine interception. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Good effort here! Well, the keeper did his job. Didn't really have to work hard, in all honesty. Alex Telles has it. Jadon Sancho. Well, possibilities in the centre. Bruno Fernandes, Fred, and dispossessed. Bad pass. Oh, in with a chance! And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
The referee has decided to give the free-kick decision the way of City. Plays it back. Real defensive resilience. Oh, moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here it is again, and that's the perfect volley, isn't it? He strikes it so well. What an excellent finish.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. No stopping him, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And there it is, a chance. There it is! The goals keep coming. No stopping them today.
Well, here we can see it again. And it starts with the ball over the top. Perfectly weighted. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
On they go again. And United beginning to run away. He should have been a bit more alert
and maybe a little bit more aware in the box. He was just too static.
And they need to get tighter here. Fred, fantastic work to thwart the danger.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly, and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch, but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure, too open, not enough desire, and a lack of urgency. This is a worrying performance.
Haaland. That's a very impressive piece of defending. making sure nothing came of it. In possession, Mela. City have the ball again. Now that pass easy on the eye. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Who can he pick out? Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And the body in the way. Breaking at pace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. There to intercept. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. And attempting the through ball. He's managed to get in behind. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Real defensive resilience. And there's the final whistle. The big headline, defeat for City. What did you make of this?
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor, the display was even worse. They never got to grips with the opposition. They were second best in every facet of the game. They need to do a lot of improving before the next time out.
Well, no getting away from it. The real catalyst for his side tonight, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, he should be happy with his goal and the win, but he'd be slightly annoyed that he hasn't scored a couple more. Overall, though, I thought he was excellent.